Hey, and welcome to another video. So today we are looking at Hikvision's HiLook series again, and we are going to show you how to update the firmware on the DVR NVR. So the DVR we're using today is the 204U. It's a 5 megapixel DVR, and we are going to update it for you. So it's pretty easy to update the firmware nowadays, so don't just follow these instructions. You really can't go wrong. Nice and easy, doesn't take too long. It's really not that complicated. So let me show you how to do it. Okay, so first of all, we go to our website. You don't have to, but I've done some easy links here. So it's ssrtrading.co.uk. And then we go to technical support. And under technical support, we have the latest firmware links. So we go to DVR firmware. Okay then. So we're looking at HiLook. So we've got some common links here. So the DVR 204U is what we're doing today. Okay. So it comes up, we've only got one firmware here. Okay, nice and easy, just download it. And then we open up the file. Okay, the digicap.dav, that's what we want. So we copy this and we go to our flash drive, USB memory stick, and we paste it in there. All right, so now we've got our firmware update on our USB drive. I'm gonna flip over now to the DVR and show you how to update it. Okay, so now we're on our DVR. What we want to do is go over here, we go to maintenance, and we have firmware, here we go. So we want to click on this little upgrades icon. Okay, it found the USB drive automatically, it's found the digicap file, nice and easy. Oops, so I went back by accident. We go up there, go digicap, and then we go upgrade. Okay, so the system's going to reboot in a second once I click on yes. But this is how easy it is to upgrade. It's recommended you usually do these to just to make sure there's any little bugs or anything it will get rid of. And sometimes it does have useful updates, like actually updates the megapixel and things like that. So always useful to have. And I'm going to click on yes, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys. Cheers. Bye.